Hey everyone, back again. Welcome back to another video review. This time, everyone, we're going to be taking a look at the Transformers Robots in Disguise Deployer Class Overload. My god, it looks pretty incredible. And of course, he comes with his Minicon Backtrack. So, Overload here looks pretty good. He's, as you can see, his ultra mode is out of a Cybertronian tank. Particular ability is this dark sea blue, orange, silver Decepticon symbol on the right there for the game. And orange, and that's really it for colors. He did appear in the show at the very beginning of season 2, where apparently he was a sworn enemy to Bumblebee. And pretty much Overload pretty much turbinized the entire Autobots and set Bumblebee, who Bumblebee pretty much beat to death with the assistance of Backtrack and his other Minicon partner that was in the episode. And Overload's a pretty interesting, funny character. He comes out as a Shakespearean type, which is hilarious. He was defeated, he was put in a stasis pod, and he was one of the Decepticons that was freed by Steeljaw in Season 2, part of the Decepticon Island fiasco, obviously. But thanks to Ratchet and Drift, Overload was defeated at the end of Season 2. So, that was pretty good, and of course we didn't see him again after that, so, oh well. Overload looks pretty good. I love the tank mode, looks pretty good. It's a very stocky tank. Now, of course, his body basis was used as a dummy template for, before he was even introduced, in the Realm of the Primes, when Optimus Prime was training with the Micronus and the other Primes. So, there's that. So, tank mode looks good. It's pretty awesome. Now, of course, the deployer gimmick lies within his tank turret. Now, of course, if you transform him correctly, which apparently I failed to do so, you won't get the gimmick to work. It's supposed to launch out Backtrack, which, of course, Backtrack, like all the other deployers before I get to him, comes with this little tree with the Decepticon template, Decepticon symbol, and, of course, his accessories comes with these two rifles here, comes with, comes with these two pieces right here, another set of these two pieces, a chest plate, and I believe that's another, I think it's a head plate. So yeah, all in all, as you can see, jeez, it seems Backtrack is alive. Anyway, so Backtrack here looks pretty good. His ultra mode is a sphere. He's all turquoise, Decepticon symbol, light hits of blue, and that's it. To transform him, you've seen the other sphere Decepticons and Autobots. Come to the arms here, fold them up, take the other signs here, fold them up, they'll automorph the heads like this. And then get him to position like so, and there you go, they have Backtrack in robot mode. Looks pretty good and pretty funny, I'll say that. Articulation's the same as the others, the hands will go up to the side, no head, no waist, no, just a bit of foot here and there, and that's it. Take a look at the head, looks good. He's just like, huh? In a very angry sort of expression, so there's that. So, put Backtrack up to the side here, and like I said, Overload here looks good. I love his tank mode. This looks incredible. Would have been nice to have seen him have more vehicle battles, but what can you do? So anyway, transformation to robot mode is pretty interesting. First thing you want to do is come to the tank treads here and fold them back, and you want. Don't worry, nothing broke, nothing broke. Just gonna pop this sucker back in here. Okay. So we'll try this with this one here, so. Okay. So what you wanna do is take the tank tread piece, like this. Take this bit and fold it back along the axis and push it up against the foot there. Then they'll create that little, create the feet there. Take these pieces here, untab them. Well, this one is different than the other, so we'll go to this arm here. Take this, rotate it like that, all right? And then what you wanna do is take the player gimmick piece, fold it back along the axis like that. Then take the, take this arm, fold it back. And then what you wanna do is take the chest here, and then take the chest here, fold it up like that. Lock into place. And then get that leg situated and locked into place like that. This is a bit different here, so yeah, untab it. We'll get this leg situated and we'll talk about the other arm here in a minute. All right, so take this arm, rotate it. But the difference is you take the cannon and just fold it back like that. And the last little bit, take this bit and fold down the reveal his face, which Bumblebee infamously punched to defeat him the first time Bumblebee saw Overload. And there you go, there you have Overload in his robot mode. Looks pretty good, very awesome. I love this robot mode, it just looks amazing. Articulation-wise, he has no head, the arms go full 360, out to the side, no elbow movement, they don't rotate, yada yada yada. No waist, legs. They can only go up to the side and bend inwards due to transformation, and a hint of ankle tilt, but that's about it. So, no real other articulation to speak of. Take a look, the head looks amazing, looks just like the show, with that sexy mohawk look. It almost looks like this was designed to be a mohawk for him, but oh well. Since when did Transformers have mohawks? Oh right, Michael Bay. Weapon-wise, doesn't come with any accessory, but he does have his tank turret. You can even store Backtrack here in this mode. Now, let's see here. Yeah, and the gimmick will kind of work in robot mode, but it'll kind of shoot off and go somewhere else, but I'll show that off in a future video. So, all in all, will I recommend getting Overload? Absolutely. He looks amazing. I just cannot believe, like, he's incredible. I mean, he's so stocky, so incredible. Just flat out amazing. Looks gorgeous. Texture detail and all that's just amazing. Coming with just Backtrack's fine. I wish he came with the other Minicon that was featured in the Overloaded episodes in season 2, but he comes separately. But anyway, so Overload here looks good. I'd highly recommend getting him if you can find him. Looks incredible. Won't be disappointed by him. And he's an incredible. He would be an and he'll be an awesome partner to write novels because of his personality. So anyways, guys, that's my video review of the Transformers Robots in Disguise Deployer Class Overload, with Backtrack, of course. I'll sell very soon. I will be back as soon as possible in my next video. And yes, so take care, everyone. See you soon. Have a great day. And I shall catch you all later. Bye-bye.